all we gotta do is basically hit 88 miles an hour in this thing and then push this button and we're off.
Are you sure about this, Doc?